It's been 3 decades since the devastating explosion at the Chernobyl nuclear plant. Today, the exclusion zone covers 1,000 square miles and still emits high levels of radiation. Humans are not permitted, but remarkably, reports indicate wildlife continues to survive in spite of the radiation. What's more, the destroyed facility will soon be encased in steel, blocking radiation and hopefully helping the area heal. Don't miss Animal Planet Presents Life After Chernobyl tonight at 10.